This location used to be the Donlands movie theater.